Hello, in front of me I've got Kia Ceed. In this video I'll show you where is the ODB2 socket. In the beginning, let's take a look under the steering wheel, and the ODB2 socket is located right here. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.